This rare beauty tinted moisturizer sold out in a week when it launched. It's finally back in stock and I got my hands on my shade. It's no makeup makeup in a bottle and I love how weightless and breathable it feels.